everybody, and I'm going to show you a tutorial on Pivot Animator. I'm going to show you how to get the high speed. First thing you want to do is want the fast. Some stick figure. A thing like this. So, and I'm gonna just add this there. Duplicate this. Add it right there. It'll look like this. Thank you for watching and do subscribe.